I just noticed something about snow, Joe. I couldn't shovel all this heavy snow. Let me try. First, let's check the battery. Yeah, battery. Let's see here. Yeah, battery has two slots. All right, let's check it out. It was three slots just a few minutes ago. This is about maybe 3 inches, maybe 3.5, maybe 4, I don't know. I'll have to measure. All right, that's a lot better experience. Let's try here. Yep, right here, it died. I have to open. Yeah. And I'm clicking, and let's try again with the left hand. All right, I'm gonna go slower, very slow. Try again. All right, go slower. That's what it is then. Good experiment. Cool. Let's try longer. But slower. All right, longer works. You just gotta slow down a bit. Go ahead and measure. Oh, 4.5. 4.5. Dying.
can't take this heavy snow. Try a different way. Back and forth. Yep. Trying to give it a break. Now, yeah, this is not what I expected. I need, what do you call them? Ski. Ski everything. You can't use your clothes. Ski everything. All right, that's longer haul. I'm going to switch it. All right, let's go this way. See what kind of angle we get. Wind is going woo in circles. It's usually the case here around my house. Good, we have a break in the snow. That's the experience. I'm gonna get the snowblower and then go from there. Before I do all this work, let's see how much battery is left. One light, about, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes worth of work. Yeah, one light. All right.